I'm very encouraged with the number of jobs that we have in Alabama. I think that's more important, really, than the unemployment rate. When we see this increase of 31,000 plus jobs over the last year, I think that's very encouraging. And I think the unemployment rate just reflects that. We've seen a decrease over the last 2 to 3 months, and we know it's going now in the right direction, and we're very encouraged about that. One of the things that I was excited to see was every county in the state of Alabama had a decrease in their unemployment rate this last month. And some of the counties that traditionally are very high in unemployment had as much as a 2% decrease in their unemployment rate. Many of the Black Belt counties, which have traditionally the highest number of unemployed, showed a large 2%, at least 2% decrease in unemployment. Well, I think it just says that jobs are available, and we can help people, help themselves, and help them get a job to feed their families. And I think that's what we're all about, and that's our goal.